Lucas will spend his first weeks constantly crying with severe stomach pain and tremors. His mother used painkillers while pregnant. She thought it was okay because they're prescribed. Now, Lucas is suffering drug withdrawal. If you know someone who is using painkillers or heroin while pregnant, urge her to get help because a baby's life should not begin with detox. For more information, visit borndrugfreetn.com. Brought to you by Metro Drug Coalition, Appalachia Haida, United Way of Greater Knoxville, and Children's Hospital.